It's a big deal what you're going to do today. I applaud the prime sponsors of this bill, the hard work that they put forth over the last several years. I applaud the majority chairman of the Consumer Affairs Committee, who, along with myself as the Democratic chair, gave a firm commitment to our membership at the beginning of this session that we would have hearings, that we would listen, and that we would work together to come up with a solution in a bipartisan way. Earlier this year, we passed legislation that allowed for broadband deployment and a framework that is predictable amongst all 67 counties. That was a big deal and a model for all of the nation. I believe what we're about to do here today takes it to the next level. Again, a big deal which you're about to vote on today. Now, I'm certain that we can come to a conclusion on addressing the issues brought forth by the speaker and get this back on concurrence to the finish line to the governor and put us in a place where each and every one of you, 203 members in this chamber and 50 members in the Senate, can go to their constituency and say, we have a framework in place. We have the ability to accept dollars from Washington, D.C., and we have the ability to erase the digital divide in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. There's a reason we are the Keystone State. And we can be leaders in broadband, and we can get ahead of some of the states that have really taken a proactive approach on this. And again, as the previous speaker from Green mentioned, the pandemic brought this to the forefront. It's something we've worked on and have been working on for the last 5 years. And it is a great day to get this across the finish line today here in the House. We got some language into this bill on an amendment that I filed last time we were here in session that put forth a variety of changes that we believe make this bill better. And again, as I said earlier, I am hopeful, I'm certain we can come to an agreement and get this back on concurrence and address the issues that the speaker rose. I ask for an affirmative vote. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.